No one will ever know who rests in the tomb of the unknown soldier of World War II. He might have been a Marine on an island called Guadalcanal, a pilot in the famed all-black 332nd fighter group, an Ohio farm boy who helped liberate Paris. I'm Jason Robards, inviting you to join me for a powerful and moving tribute to all the Americans who might have been the unknown soldier.
Saturday night at 11 on Q13.